It's so wonderful to see you again.
Thank you. Me too.
And you just had a birthday. Happy birthday.
Thank you.
And I saw a photo from your birthday, and this made me really happy. A lot of things about this photo made me really happy. One, let's just start here. You're wearing a birthday hat. Is that do you often have a birthday hat at your birthdays?
I usually like to wear a birthday hat when I'm celebrating. Not even my birthday, one of my kids or yeah.
Oh, so the hat goes on if anybody, if you're even a birthday adjacent.
That's it. They put it on.
And this made me, well, first of all, that's Roberto Duran, the boxer.
Yes.
And that's the wonderful actor we saw in the clip, Edgar Ramirez, who plays him. But this is great. This is Harvey Keitel and Christopher Walken.
Yes.
That makes me very happy that we're at your birthday party. Are they always sort of attendees at your birthdays?
Well, they're old, dear friends, so I am always, you know, pretty much invite them if I have a party.
There you go. Do you have a party every year, or was this a big year?
Most of the time,
yeah. Okay. What can we expect at a Robert De Niro birthday party? Is there a cake?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. I actually shared it with David O. Russell, because David O. Russell's party was... His birthday was on the 20th. Mine was actually on the 17th, but I celebrated. I was away, so I celebrated the
Sunday. So you jumped in on somebody else's birthday party. Sounds like.
Well,
you let them do all the organizing, and then you said, "I'm going to show up. I'm bringing Keitel and Walken."
Yeah.
Yeah. Nobody can be upset about that. Obviously, it's always cool to see you in a boxing movie. You've made a few in your career. Obviously, Raging Bull. But you play Ray Arcel, a boxing trainer who. You actually met during the making of Raging Bull, is that right?
I met him once or twice, yeah. And I was very impressed with him. He had a lot of very elegant guy, sort of refined and well-dressed. Not the way you would imagine a trainer, a boxing trainer, the traditional boxing trainer as we somehow imagine. Not imagine, I've seen them.
Sure. And talking about the way he presents himself, there's a great detail in the film about that he would comb... Duran's hair in between rounds. Which
yeah, he
is
was
not
a hairdresser before that.
Oh, so he really was.
No, I'm kidding. Okay, yeah.
Because that would be another thing you don't usually think of. A lot of hair. I'm cutting hair now, but I want to be a boxing trainer.
There you go. Yeah. Only my hairdresser knows for sure. Not all, you know, whatever. No, but he just did that as a psychological thing to make the other fighter, the way I understand it, sort of unnerve them a little bit to make them look, Duran look sort of neat and together.
So the idea would be you'd pound at a guy for 3 minutes and then he would come back at the next round looking great.
Exactly.
That's a pretty, psychologically, I like that style a lot.
Yeah.
That's why I dress up so nice for
my
show.
That.
Yeah, there you go. You know, this is, you know, so Usher and Edgar, both fantastic in the film.
Yes.
And, you know, when you play a boxer, as you knew from earlier in your career, you have to get in boxing shape.
Yes.
So Raging Bull, a movie where you famously sort of played Jake LaMotta at different parts of his career, so you had to get incredibly boxer fit, and then you got to let yourself completely
go.
Right. Is there joy in the moment where you get to let yourself go?
There's joy for the first 10, 12, 14 pounds, and after that it's just torture.
Yeah. Because you just feel awful, right?
Awful.
Yeah.
Awful.
But in this also, you can't let yourself go slowly. You have to do it probably on a schedule.
Yeah, schedule. But I did it. I gained 60 pounds in 4 months.
Yeah, that's bad.
That's it took, you know, the first 40 are easy to get off. Just get back to your old eating habits. The last 20 or 15 are always hard to get off. So that takes more time.
Yeah. You know,
that's the problem.
Well, there you go. So for those guys, they got it off easy because they played boxers, you know, at one point.
They worked very, very hard. They were both terrific.
Now.